Here's my SmackDown review. So we had Bayley taking on B-Fab, taking on Candice LeRae. I give it a 6.5 out of 10. Then we had LA Knight taking on Humberto. I give it a 6 out of 10. Then we had Street Profits take on Motor City Machine Guns. I give it a 6.5 out of 10. Then for the women's main event, we had Nia Jax taking on Naomi. So I gave that a 7 out of 10. So overall, I'm going to give SmackDown tonight a 7 out of 10. If you're new here, please hit that like button, hit that bell, button notifications if you want, please subscribe.